The house also notes that since oil was discovered in commercial quantity in 1956, with crude production commencing in 1958, five major terminals from which crude oil is loaded for export have been built at Bonny in 1961, Escravos 1968, Forcados and Quaibo in 1971, and Brass 1975, all spread across the four states of Rivers, Delta, Akwa Ibom, and Bayelsa states. The House observes that since the commission of these terminals, no motorable road has been built to service them and also benefit the host communities, which is compounded by the environmental degradation and the attendant devastating impact on their means of livelihood and health. The House is concerned that the continued neglect of these communities will be a catalyst for endless agitations, militancy, and sabotage of oil installations with resultant loss of huge revenues to the nation. Therefore, urge this House to resolve as follows. To urge the Federal Ministry of Power, Works and Housing to make provisions for road infrastructure to the five major oil terminals of Bonny, Escravos, Forcados, Quaibo, and Brass in the 2018 budget, and mandate the committees on works and legislative compliance to ensure compliance and report back within 8 weeks for further legislative action. I so move.
We call this the move motion on provision of infrastructure in line with the provisions of our rules. I'll put the question. Those in favor of the motion say aye. Those against it say nay. Ayes have it.